Wimbledon 1980, the fifth set of the men's final. McEnroe serving at 6-7. But can he hold on? Bjorn Borg needs only one break. And that forehand return makes it 15-30. Oh, and McEnroe powerless against that topspin backhand pass. 2 points for an historic fifth consecutive championship. He's done it. Another golden moment from Wimbledon.